breaking news for you overnight. A close call for a Philadelphia police officer in Kingsessing. That officer was nearly shot while responding to a call in the 1200 block of South 56th Street last night. Police say the officer's hearing was affected after that shooting, and he was taken to the hospital for evaluation. A 19-year-old suspect is now in custody.